John, can you come out here? The real question is, where have you been?
I've been at work all the time. And if you see my Snapchats, you would know that I'm at work all the time. But it doesn't really freaking matter anymore.
Stop.
Because the real reason why I haven't been over here is because
you're gonna go on the floor.
I'm in love with your brother.
Who aren't you in love with?
It doesn't really matter who I'm not in love with. Just
it matters
that I'm in love with your brother.
You are in love with everybody. The girl next door, the girl around the corner, the guys behind us, you know, you think you're Hannah Montana and can have everything you want and get the best of both worlds. So it does who matters, who you're in love with.
You just talk so much, it's not even funny.
And you mess with a lot of people, it's not even funny.
Okay, well here, you wanna know a little secret? Last Saturday when you were wondering where John was for like 6 hours, me and him, I picked him up right over there when he walked out the house, storming out the house. Yeah, no, he was not. We made a little plan for him to storm out the house, but I picked him up over there so you wouldn't see us. We went to trampoline place, then we went out to dinner. Then I dropped him back off here so he can get a little bit of clothes. So he got manager again, so he stormed out again, picked him up, and we went back to the hotel for the rest of the night.
Hey, John, you might want to go to the doctor and get checked. Who knows who she was messing with? She's probably been messing with
really
Drew
matter,
again.
John. It doesn't
what
really
the
matter.
What the fuck is Drew? I don't know. Just ask all the hickeys she has.
What do you mean?
Who the hell is Drew?
But what do you mean, who is Drew? Where is this coming from?
She just said she's Drew. So who the hell is Drew? Caitlin, can you explain who Drew is?
I don't know. Fuck Drew. Like, I don't even know.
Yeah, you probably
about.
Did that last night.
I did not, though. It was
who
horrible.
The fuck is Drew?
I don't know.
What the fuck you mean you don't know?
I
she
don't
knows
know.
Who it is.
My just... phone's ringing. I gotta go.
Right.
I gotta go. I'm not dealing with
it. It's probably Drew.
I'm going. I gotta answer my phone.
It's probably Drew. She
said that
she had to answer her phone. Her phone.
Camera person. Give me the camera for a minute.
Yeah, I just walked out of his house. Yeah. I think it's gone good. Okay, well, let me know when you guys do it, because I'm gonna be there. Okay. Okay. All right, well, I gotta go back inside. All right, let me know. All right, bye.
Shit, 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 shit. Shit, shit.
Trying to. I don't see the damn thing. I haven't seen it yet, man. I'm looking everywhere. What's up with this? Hold on. Oh, I got it right here. All right. Alright, yeah. Alright. A couple things for you to do before we do everything that's in. Get in.
For sure.
Alright?
Something. It's very important.
What about
it? Watch it.
John! For what? The video that we did tonight.
Fast forward it.
All right, till when?
So when I run outside and stall Caitlin.
Does she mean she'll be there? And for what?
Told you she was up to something, especially when she left her phone in here. Why do you think I ran outside with the camera? Now I just caught her. She's been trying to get in your head. She's
Everybody.
Using you. What phone was that she had?
I don't know.
Cause it clearly wasn't her phone.
I'm gonna call him.